Neil and Katie, the damage is still here from 8 months ago. The home is still boarded up. There's a large dumpster in the driveway. And the homeowners tell me they believe this entire situation should be fixed by now, but it's only gotten worse.
This home surveillance video captures the moment of impact as a trash truck crashes into this Greensboro home.
It was May 23rd. It was a Thursday. And unfortunately, that day will... It'll never exactly mean the same.
The damage that's left now serves as a harsh reminder for the homeowner, Malia Jones, and her fiance. You can see the video shows the Republic Services garbage truck was in the cul-de-sac of Phillipsburg Court, the driver outside of it. Then seconds later, the truck starts to roll forward. Investigators say the truck driver set the brakes, but they failed, hitting this home and several parked cars, nearly missing her fiance's mother, who was inside at the time.
Thank goodness she was not hurt. Nobody was hurt that day, thank goodness.
2 weeks before this accident, the couple had plans to put their house on the market, but that still hasn't happened.
We're spending our savings that we would have put on a house in Tennessee because we can't sell this house.
For the past 8 months, it's been boarded up with no repair in sight. They say the back and forth with the trash company's insurance provider has been a complete nightmare.
It was a bad day, and unfortunately, the nightmare has just continued because it's not been their priority, even though I bet we have more than 30 emails to the company asking, you know, what's going on? When are we going to get reimbursed? The only person that has called and checked on us, ironically, was the trash truck driver. That's how traumatic it was for him.
We reached out to the company leaders. They say the company and its third-party adjuster have worked with the homeowners extensively to repair the damage. Payments have been made to cover certain damages, and the third-party adjuster continues to work with the building contractor.
Why would you not have gotten on this right from the beginning, and it would have cost them much less money to take care of it and, you know, just move on? But that's not been their approach. They've been very difficult to work with.
Now, Malia told me tonight they have also hired a contractor. They say the construction will take at least 4 to 6 months before this home is fully restored. They also told me they're still waiting for reimbursements from Republic Services. Now, tonight at 11, I'll tell you what the driver believes could have caused this crash and what they revealed to the homeowner. Live tonight in Greensboro, Danielle Jackson, Fox 8 News.